¿Qué número soy de favoritos?
El number one.
Oh, sí. Thank you. I love you, Gladys.
Me too. No se dice Gladys, se dice abuelita linda.
I'm from Santa Maria, California, and I am Mexican and Irish.
Nací en la ciudad de San Salvador.
I was born in Havana, Cuba.
Pura salvatrucha.
¿Y dónde vive ahorita?
En Hollywood, donde están las estrellas.
Y yo cuando estaba chiquita, caminaba de una montaña a la otra montaña.
Oh, pero eso no. Habla hoy ya que me conociste.
Oh, fui al salón y me pinté el pelo. Era $15. 15 es mucho dinero. ¿Qué le dices de tip?
Nada.
Oh.
Ni le dije gracias.
You're cheap, because you're cheap.
No cheap.
She's looking in the mirror, but she's like, I'm getting old. My skin.
She doesn't really talk about herself a lot. She talks about other people. She'll be like, remember when Margarita? Margarita, pero you don't know Margarita?
Abuela. Abuela, no.
No. ¿Te estás regañando a alguien?
Sierra, you can talk to me. What are you doing? Where are you?
I can't talk. I'm busy. I'll call you later. Click.
Don't tell me you're busy.
I call her again.
Did you see what Margarita put on her Facebook yesterday as her status?
Mom, who's Margarita?
Margarita, Jenny? Margarita, the girl who went to your graduation.
Nope, I don't know who she is, Mom.
What'd you eat?
Una vez al Trabajo año mucho. Me llama.
Una vez es suficiente.
One time is enough.
This is Sierra.
That's right.
El curly mueve el carapacho.
Boom, boom.
Y me hace boom, para acá, para adelante y para atrás.
She goes like this and like this and all around.
I'm a hula dancer.
Oh, gang signs.
No, falta la música.
Oh. All right, I'm gonna go now.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you, Mom. Bye.
I don't say it like that.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Abuelita, usted es mi inspiración. Si será verdad o será mentir, sabe.
Abuelita, yo te recuerdo, pero mira, mucho trabajo, abuelita.
That's true.
Aquí está un cheque para tus lentes.
She's like the sister that She's I like, ever had.
Yeah. And my little daughter, my first.
My grandmother is everything to me. She's my world. We have a really close relationship, especially now that she could email me and Facebook me.
She was really young when she had me.
I'm still young.
She would be like, you're not allowed to play with Barbies, but your mom gets out at 5, so put the Barbies away at 3. But I play with Barbies and put makeup on her and do her hair.
Cuando eras chiquito, ¿verdad?
Yeah. Ew, I'm crying.